tough in the first half, but when did it sort of get away from you?
A little bit gradual in the first half, obviously down 10 and a half, so we weren't doing the things in the first half that we needed to do. And then they came out and knocked down a couple threes to widen a little bit, and then we never did really, made a serious run, that they dictated throughout, pretty much. But they're good. They're good. They're co-champs, deservedly. And we didn't do what we had to make it interesting.
Do you think it's only logical that Kansas State and Texas Tech tie atop and they both have two of the best defenses in the Big 12?
I think so. I think those are, by record, and I think every other way, those are the two best teams in the league. They're outstanding, and they've had terrific years. League's tough, and those two guys to share it may be appropriate.
Is it strange? I know you obviously wanted to win, but strange emotions at all being back here on a day when they clinched co-conference champions?
Yeah, just respect for what Bruce has done. He's been fantastic throughout his career. And to win a conference championship is great for Bruce. He deserves it. And then that senior group, I mean, how special have they been? With respect for what they've done, happy for them.
Does this halt your guys' momentum at all going into the postseason now?
Well, that's what we've got to make sure it doesn't. We've been playing much better than that. But again, Kansas State had a lot to do with that, our poor play. So, we got to bounce back now this conference tournament and bounce back and play like we have the last 3 or 4 weeks.
Seems like Christian sort of tried to take over in that first half. There just wasn't much shooting around him. Does that just clog
up? Again, didn't make shots there. Had some easy ones right at the rim that we didn't make, and then that kind of got in our heads a little bit. And points are hard to come by against those guys.
I was blocked on Brady's flagrant. Did you get an explanation at all?
We just said a high block out over your throat.
To the head. Okay. Yeah. And just thoughts on West Virginia playing them in the first round of the Big 12 tournament.
Yeah, they're playing. They've had a couple, three really good ball games in a row. We played them just a week ago, so we know about them. Won't be a lot of surprises either direction. A lot of really good players that feel like they're playing well now.
Last thing on Kansas State, this atmosphere. I mean, what does this place sort of mean, and as far as how loud it can get compared to, other places?
Oh, it's one of the best in the country. It's fantastic atmosphere today, and that they were appropriately supportive of their team and into it throughout, and team benefits from that always.